Today, I'm finally going to conquer my sandblaster, and Rafa and I are going to continue the kick panels and some dash mods.
How the fuck is that supposed to fit?
Amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, CT Sounds, and Extreme Autosports. My friend had a problem with dust leaking out of his cabinet while he was using it, and he has the same exact cabinet, so I'm going to try to prevent any leaks by caulking the seams of the inside of the cabinet. I bought this cheap sandblaster setup from Harbor Freight to try and save some money, but so far, it's taken 14 days to assemble it. With the amount of money my company pays me to work here, we're at 12,000. My paycheck's gonna bounce. I decided to take it back apart because we're only at the halfway point, so we could turn back now. I'm gonna give up on the I finally conquered the sandblaster cabinet. Now I can grab my rustiest part I have in the shop and test it out. Works like shit. I knew it was gonna work like shit. Should I be surprised? At least it doesn't leak because of my excellent caulk job. The rest of it works like dick, except the part I fixed. This thing is fine for now, but it's definitely gonna need some future upgrades. Next item on my list is to make the front plates for Rafa's kick panels. Rafa is requesting a teardrop design to fit the form of the kick panel. So I'm going to design a teardrop to fit the 3 focal speakers. It's going to cost him a lot of money. This is going to be one of my most extravagant designs yet. And by extravagant, I mean expensive. He's going to really owe me big.
Shut the fuck up, Doug. Jesus.
God damn. These really did turn out way better than I was originally expecting, which means they're going to be way more expensive than I originally quoted Rafa. Kinda sucks for him, but how was I supposed to know they would turn out this good? Holy shit. Or else I could fuck them up a little bit and keep them the same price.
Shut the fuck up, Doug! Jesus Christ!
Rafa's coming by my shop to pick up these teardrops, and he needs to buy another iPad 9.7-inch side slider kit that he'll use for a Nissan 350-dash. He bought another one. Got him for another one.
I had made a floor for it. I had made a floor for it, and I was gonna... To do edges is so fucking hard.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
I just took the thing off. I'm gonna make like a cup.
I'll show you.
What did fuck up on those panels though?
On what panels?
On those?
What?
The holes are not like the proper size.
Now you tell me.
They're the proper size. What are you talking about?
No, they're not.
They're a little loose.
They're a little loose.
For primer.
I'm like on like this one, you can't get all four screw holes in. Like
no,
right on the edge.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Bitch, why would I lie to you, Doug?
Why?
Why do you feel like I have the need?
No. You didn't put it in right, dude. You weren't looking at it right. That's all.
You know, that's also a possibility. Strong possibility that it could have been user error.
So what you're saying is you don't even really know. You're just trying to...
rattle your cage a little bit.
See? I knew it. How could you question my perfection? It's on video, Rafa.
Oh. Replay the video.
Can we get a replay?
Can we get a rematch?
Would you like to see an instant replay, Rafa?
I'm gonna talk with you about that.
Why don't you just silicone it in before you quit?
Rafa will be able to glue these MDF plates into the fiberglass buckets that he made for the kick pedals last time. Then he could finish off the rest of the shape however the hell he's gonna finish off the rest of the shape. I don't know how he's gonna. He's fucked. I don't know who the fuck. Oh, would you look at that? How's he gonna finish off the rest of the shape? Once I ring him up, who cares? Who gives a shit? These turned out good, man. So what do you think, like $80 each? I still have your credit card number. I'll just charge it tonight. This is a three-dimensional design, Rafa.
That is a beautiful third-dimensional design. Can you point out the three dimensions?
Yes, you have length.
Mm-hmm.
This is your height.
Mm-hmm.
And this is your width.
Holy macro.
I'm glad I can teach you something.
Wow. Dude, how cool would these be if they were wings?
For $80 each, I can make you another set.
As wings?
Yeah. Wings for Uranus. This is the universal iPad 9.7 inch side slider. Oh, that's already a mini?
Yeah, I'm gonna cut it.
And he wants an Air? He's upgrading from a mini to an Air? What a great choice.
Before I even returned it, he's upgrading.
What a great choice he made. Are you sure?
What kind of choice do you think I should make?
Are you sure he doesn't want the Pro 12.9? I can make you another kit.
Oh my god, no, not the way the other one cracked.
Rafa has a total of 4 dash mods in progress, all at different stages of the build process.
I traded you that one for this one.
This Nissan 350 dash is getting upgraded from an iPad mini to the new 9.7 inch iPad.
I saw him this weekend and it's like...
That's gonna look good.
Yeah, it's gonna be different. I think people are gonna like this. Like scrap sheets of ABS. Little brack.
Wow, how'd you do that?
Oh, it's called magic.
What?
Yeah, that's what it's called, but it's called magic. Yeah, I'll do it again. I ran out of magic.
Is that David Blaine street magic?
Damn, baby.
Is that a gusset?
How you know that's what it's called? Which one was the one that you said you liked? This one?
The gel.
Is that the gel? No, I said that's the one I like, so don't use it. Because you're gonna use it all. God, oh! Rafa's gluing the iPad kit into position with CA glue, then he's going to build up an edge with super fast drying 3M4247 epoxy.
Don't fuck it up. Does that help you?
What?
If I tell you what to do when you're trying to concentrate.
Should I be honest with you or want me to lie?
Lie.
I'll be honest with you. Yeah, it does help me. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but
I'm going with it. Got it in the edge.
I know.
I think you're on the right track. You're kind of building yourself a rigid frame.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Edge.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that shit stacks nice.
It's like I'm actually welding, huh?
Whoa, it already is drying already. Wow. Well, it doesn't really, I wouldn't say it looks like you're welding. Okay, easy, it's gonna start dripping.
It won't start dripping.
Oh my goodness. So. Check the front quick, it all fell off.
You're gonna fall off, did you talk like that again?
It's off.
Ooh, what? I thought that was the charger port.
Ooh, that's a nice back side.
Mm-hmm. You know what, Doug? I definitely agree with you.
I'm not talking about you know who. I'm not gonna say.
Some people will look at us and say we're pros, huh?
This is mesmerizing. You know what I mean? Oh, it's gonna go over the edge. Oh my. You really know your glue.
So how long do you think that's been?
30 seconds?
Dude, that's hot.
Yeah, should we let it sit a little bit longer?
I don't know, but that dries magnificently fast. Wow.
Oh, iPad Air in these things is gonna be the golden ticket for sure.
Now explain what we have here.
So right here what we have, I like to call this setup the golden ticket. The reason that I call it the golden ticket is this bitch is almost done and we just started it.
So make sure that money quick.
Mm-hmm. This is called easy money. That one's gummy up there.
Give me a three-dimensional rotational view of the features.
So this is for the factory climate controls. And then everything else is going to be a big iPad. This is going to be to hold it into the dash.
Is that the corner gusset?
That's the corner. It's called the corner gusset. I don't really like to call it that. I have to call it something else.
But what do you normally call it?
We won't get into that. Let's just keep
going. Well, I'd like to know.
Let's just keep going.
I'd like to call it gusset, but if you'd like to call it something else, I would please like to know what you prefer so we can...
Just leave it there. So what do you think?
You think that's ready or not, Sam?
Now Rafa's back to putting the finishing touches on this iPad mini Chevy truck center console mod.
I need to relieve the pressure from the gusset. Therefore, we're gonna apply weight here.
On my roll of tape?
Yeah, Doug, on your roll of
Next, Rafa needs to scuff the entire surface of the dash and all the epoxy on the dash. So we're gonna try to put it in the piece of shit sandblaster and see if it works.
Going into the ass blaster.
We nicknamed the new sandblaster cabinet Ed Ass Blaster because it sucks ass.
Think that's taking off too much or is good?
Oh, good. Get all that paint off there.
Let me know if you feel like any dust is coming out.
I don't feel any.
This is actually working really good. The ass blaster is taking off all the original paint off the plastic, and it's getting into all the nooks and crannies of the epoxy and scuffing the entire surface. That way Rafa can clean it up thoroughly and it'll be ready for body filler.
See that
Hagen dazzle? See now, oh yeah, that's nice and roughed up.
Mm-hmm.
Now the filler will bite into the surface.
Oh, look at that. Oh, wow.
You really owe me big. You owe me big for that one.
The Chevy dash looks good, the teardrops turned out perfect. Rafa really owes me big. If it wasn't for me firing him a long time ago, he wouldn't even be at the job that he's at right now. Because he would still work for me. He would have gone nowhere. It's because of me that he made it.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
We'll continue these projects next time. Thank you guys so much for always watching. Let me know what you think of today's episode. You guys have a great weekend. We'll see you next time. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and Soundman merch at soundmanca.com. Become a car audio master with the tools and trainings available for mobile solutions at mobilesolutions-usa.com. Receive a discount on all the best car audio equipment from CT Sounds by using coupon code SOUNDMAN at ctsounds.com. And come down to see me and Rafa at Extreme Autosports in Santa Clarita and get great deals on audio and performance equipment and installation.